CR7 Museum. Let's have a look inside here. What was it like?
Fine.
Any? It's €5 per person. Adult price. You say you're selling them, man?
Yeah.
You only bought them?
Right.
You only bought them a minute ago. Follow the green arrows. Follow the lady in green. Thank you.
Bom.
That all this on the wall here is missing something. All this on the wall is missing something. This is a different. His age, is he getting older?
Yeah.
All the clubs he's played for.
Yeah.
Juventus.
Yeah.
But then he's currently playing in the Saudi Pro League, isn't he?
Right.
Or a club I can't remember the name of. So that would, you'd imagine, some point will add that bit on.
Yeah.
Somewhere. Boot.
I don't know. 2010, 2011,
top scorer. some money's worth of stuff in these cabinets. Stop messing around, you two. That's actually made out of chocolate. I thought you were taking the mickey when you said it was made out of chocolate. You want to have a bite, like?
I'm an elbow.
Do not eat. Do not bite. Thank you. €5. €5, is it worth it?
It's okay, yeah.
Apart from €5.
Yeah,
I'll definitely recommend it if you haven't been, and it's worth paying the money for it, I suppose. Don't get much for €5 these days, do you? Maybe a beer and a half? One and a half beers? You don't want to pay €5, just watch our video. Save yourself a fiver. You don't even have to come and visit the island of Madeira either. Watch it from the comfort of your own home. Anyway, that's it for that one. So we'll see you soon, somewhere. Goodbye, Shell.
Bye-bye.